Anytime we hear Indy coming up, you know, we start getting the calls from Roger. And we start to, you know, we really want to win this race. This is the one on his bucket list that he hadn't gotten yet. And we talk about it a lot. And, you know, it'd be very special to, you know, give him a Brickyard 400 along with the Indy 500 that he won earlier this year up here, along with the Daytona 500 we won earlier, too. So this could be quite the trifecta if we can make it happen.